Pardon me if I find your tale of enemy scouts a little hard to swallow.
I'm not lying.
So, who is it you think we're dealing with?
Eidolon.
Eidolon? You mean those vile bandits who are more monsters than men?
In reality, they're a veritable natural disaster. They're so destructive that 5 years ago, my dad was asked to travel the country. Why? To specifically teach locals how to defend themselves against these degenerates.
We're done for! How could we ever hope to do anything, savages? It's all too far over my head. I don't know the first thing about fighting.
Mr. Mayor! Please, calm down. You're this village's leader. You have to be its proverbial rock. I'll be the one to lead our people in battle.
But Fiddly!
Well, it's not like anyone else is stepping forward. Might as well be him.
I beg you, Fidel, please deliver our home from certain doom.
I'll give it everything I've got.
No problems here.
No problems here.
How's it going over there?
No problems here.
No problems here. I can't stand this. I'm about to pull my hair out from all this stupid waiting.
Really? Why?
All the men are thinking the same thing. If no one attacks, then we're the ones that are gonna pay.
Still, I'd say that's preferable to getting raided.
Think we can hold out?
Maybe once at most. Depending on their numbers.
Once at most?
Yes. Both the men and the village itself would be hurting by the second time.
What'll we do?
We'll ask the capital for reinforcements. Either way, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take the women and kids to the training hall.
Gotcha.
Fellow townsmen, prepare for battle! Let that move! What?
It's a lot bigger when we're alone.
Fight too.
Whatever. Do what you will.
Sweet!
Get away from me! The village lives to see another day.
Thank you ever so much for all you've done for us.
We may have fended them off for now, but who knows what'll happen next time.
Next time? You're saying they might come again?
I think so.
Please tell me that's not true.
So, what's next? If I know you, I take it you have some kind of plan?
We'll ask the king for more troops.
More troops? A splendid idea.
I'll depart at once. I guess I won't be hearing any more of your quips for a while.
That make you sad?
More like relieved.
Damn, you're cold. Come back in one piece.
I will. And in time, too. Take care of Stahl for me, will you?
Done and done. Whoops. Sorry.
you know I'm coming along.
Huh?
To the capital, with you.
Don't be stupid, Miki. Go on home.
Hey, wait a minute! Don't you understand how dangerous it'll be?
That's exactly why I'm going. You could barely handle things last night. I could never let you go alone.
Don't be selfish.
And if I somehow do get in trouble, I know you'll save me from it.
Really, Miki?
If you won't take me with you, I'll go by myself. Maybe I'll get captured by sleazy bandits. Maybe I'll get attacked by savage beasts. But I'm still going. End of discussion.
See if I care. Okay, you've made your point. Take you with me.
Yes!
Under the condition that you make sure to stick by my side.
Okay.
Whoops. Thank you.
advantage of this!
Still room for improvement.
Strikes first has the upper hand. Double slash! Read that move! Don't think so!
That's all you got? see what you got. Let that move!
Healing!
Training.
Advantage!
That wasn't even worth the effort.
good to go. That was a piece of cake.
What? It's over already?
I wouldn't be here without
training. Still got a long way to go.
Thank you.
I wouldn't be here without training.
Still got a long way.